Hello guys, today we're gonna go against, who are they? The Titans. Let's take a look at their, they have an advantage here. Their overall is a bit better. Their offense is a lot better. Our defense is better though. Special teams, they have a slight edge, and they have an edge across the board in running backs. Offensive line, they have a little bit of an edge, but defensively, we have an edge in everything, especially linebacking, except for defensive backs. They have kind of a slight edge, nothing terrible, too bad. And as you can see, my record is not very good. In real life, Ravens went 12-4. Now, in real life, when they played the Titans for the first time, they lost 6-14. So, and I will say, last time when I played the Redskins, they lost in real life too, and I tied with them. So, slightly better in that, but I need to beat some of the big teams, because if it gets to a point where we're getting close to playoff time, and I need to win, if I'm not winning, then I need to start simming games if I keep losing. And I don't want to do that, but if we're going to get to the playoffs, that is what's going to happen. So, hopefully I can win first time out. Take a look at the rosters. Titans. Now, let's see if anyone's hurt, too. Alright, they got McNair and O'Donnell. McNair's the man in this game by far. And then, halfbacks, they got Eddie George. Ryan Thomas, Mike Green. Yeah, but Eddie George is the man. Fullback, Lorenzo Neal's very good. Carl Pickens, he's solid. Oh man, their number two guy's out for 6 weeks, but they got a good guy here in Kevin Dyson right here, and Chris Sanders, Derek Mason, there we go, and Isaac Bird. Yeah, they got some good receiving, and they got Frank Wycheck, who's awesome, and Kenny, left tackle, Brad Hoskins, they're solid there, great. Bruce Matthews, the legend, perfect right there. And they get their starting center, Kevin Long's out for a week, so they got their backup in, Craig Page. Right guard is only slightly above average. Fred Miller's all right, right tackle. He's young though, so. Left end, Javon Kurz is great. Kenny Holmes and Henry Ford, they're both solid right ends. He tackles, they got Fisk and Joe. So I think they're a 4-3 team. They got Eddie Robinson, the outside linebacker. They got Randall Godfrey, a middle linebacker. And they got Keith Bullock, the rookie, who we all know gets great, but right now he's a rookie. Samaya Rowe, he's a solid corner with Sidney and Walker filling that out. And who's this guy? Donald Mitchell. And they got Marcus Robertson, a great free safety. And they got another great free safety in Blaine Bishop. Now, let's try to win this. All right.
receivers. Okay.
Alright, so we gotta shut them down. I don't know how much they're going to run the ball. We're just going to have to see. Because right now, this is a passing formation. Thanks, baby. Just have to play smart. Oh my God, really? We're gonna try goal line. And technically, I don't know if he got it. Maybe. Yeah. There we go. Okay, dying. Yes. Turnover, finally. damn it. Thanks, Eshma. Thanks, Sharp. Damn it. Oh my god, the fucking ref. I was in fucking field goal range. I don't know if they're just gonna run the clock down or if they're just gonna pass. Yeah. Well, if I have to sign another guy, I'm fine with it. Oh, damn it. Thanks, Sharp. Thank God. Let's keep running it. We'll see about this toss. Damn it. I didn't help. Thanks, Gash. Thanks, Lewis. Oh, still decent. Oh, he fucked up. He muffed that fucker. They may still run it, because they're only down by 7, but based on my experience, they're more likely to pass. Yeah, see? Pancaked my guy, Saragusa. Sweet, okay. Oh, yes. Go, Bulwer, go, go. Oh, my God. Oh, thank you, Starks. Ooh.
All right. Hey, all we need to do is run some clock. Run that football up the middle. All right. Elberg gets set.
Yeah, field goal. I mean, it's tad windy, so. Oh man, I didn't get enough power. For a second, I thought I didn't get enough power. Alright. So, 2-score lead under 2 minutes. Well, if I keep playing like I have been, I should be good, but I need to stay alert, because. Titans early 2000s with all these guys, anything can happen. I'm finally happy. I'm finally getting some turnovers, though. Alright. They're going to be passing, without a doubt. If you've been noticing, I've been shifting my linemen. I'm trying to create some openness for my linemen to get through, so my guys to get through. I'm trying to find ways to manipulate the guys here. Okay, so. My God, that was stupid audible choice. Alright, well. Just gotta recover the onside. Okay. So let the clock drain for a little bit. Not far enough. Just not enough power. If I had top power, I would have done it. Finally, one of my guys gets it. Yeah, they're not gonna have enough time. Oh, finally, thank God I got a win. Alright, so, good. Good, good, good. So we beat them this time. Alright. And simple fact of the matter is that it helped that my defense got some turnovers. That's the biggest thing, and that's what they should have been doing all along. So let's look at awards first. I don't think I checked last time. I think I forgot. So we got Favre, Sanders, Hurd, Barber. And then Davis. Davis really going crazy there. Godfrey. Butler. 8. Brister Green. Harrison. Mr. McKinnon. Alright, Pro Bowl now. Sweet. See if we got any Ravens. Usually not with these, because since we do short quarters, the stats aren't recorded right. Ogden, of course, he gets in there. Really? No one on defense for the frickin' Ravens? God, that's awful. Let's look at NFC. Plummer. Any Lions? Let's see if we got any Lions here. Oh, we got Scroggins. Ooh, Boyd for middle linebacker, sweet. And we got Fair, ooh. Some defenders for the Lions. Ah, Schultz, awesome. Alright, so. Alright, so let's save this. So we won that one. Awesome. Sweet. So, let's save this. Alright, so now we're barely under 500. So basically, we just gotta go on a huge winning streak. That's the biggest thing. Now, as long as we get in the playoffs, we'll be good. If we can get through without simming any games, I'd love that. And once we get to the playoffs, then that's a different story, but let's override again just to be safe. And yeah, that was a solid game. I enjoyed that a lot. It was actually a pretty quick game. Got turnovers, didn't make any mistakes. It was a good game. And yeah, and I beat an excellent team, so I'm glad about that for sure. And yeah, guys, I'm just going to end it here. Tune in next time we'll go against the next team, and we'll just try to climb out the hole I created for them and myself in this. And yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.